That's chapter one. Would you like to have chapter two? You better, son of a bitch. I know the way.
Here's adventure. Here's romance. Here's the famous Robin Hood of the Old West.
Cisco, the sheriff, he's getting closer.
This way, Pancho Domino.
The Cisco Kid.
See you guys shortly. Later. Damn. So much for a relaxing afternoon today. What's the status update?
About time you got here.
We got hit with a virus not too long ago. We're still trying to search for it using the scanning software.
And no luck with the detection software yet?
No. So far it hasn't matched anything we've seen before. Maybe a mix of something or entirely new. We're not sure yet.
And this is hitting us hard right now.
Hey, what's going on? Our computer's been hacked into. Our website's down. Everything's crashing. Clients are getting angry. What's going on?
We were hacked into this afternoon. I've got the best group of people we got on it. We're trying to get them back up and running right now.
What happened?
I don't know. Somebody somehow found a backdoor into our system and has gotten into our servers.
How long do you think it's going to be before it's back up?
A couple hours, probably. We're really trying right now. I've got everybody cranking on it.
Okay. All right.
I think I might have something here. Come look.
Huh?
Anything yet?
Nah, not yet. I think I'm starting to see something, though.
What's our status? I need a report.
Come check it out, man.
All right. You got something good for me, I hope.
We'll see. I don't know. I just don't know. I've never seen anything like it. Alright. Look at this. This thing is eating through our antiviruses faster than anything I've ever seen before. It's a completely different type of code that eats up all the viruses.
That's really familiar. I've seen that code before.
What are you typing away on there, little bro?
Oh, I'm just writing some for my computer science class.
Yeah? Let me take a look here.
I've got it. I know how to stop it. I got it.
What are you talking about, man?
Ian.
Hey, bro.
You gotta talk. Had an emergency at work today. Came in, there was a bit of a problem.
What happened?
Seems somebody dumped a virus in our system.
It's terrible.
Yeah, it is. Tied up a lot of problems.
Kind of funny, though. Started to notice a few like codes of line in there were a little familiar, like I'd seen them before.
I'm sorry, bro. We never hang out anymore, you know? You're just always partying every night. You never hang out with me anymore. We never see each other on the weekends. I had to do something to get you to notice me.
Why don't you just say something, man?
Yeah, man, why didn't you come talk to me, though? I mean, that's...
I tried. You were always like, I gotta go to work. I gotta go do this. I gotta go do that.
You just grab my arm. Say, hey, man, we need to talk. Just...
I'm not sure you'd listen.
I'm sorry, man. I didn't know you felt like that.
I'm sorry for ruining things. I did take it a bit too far.
You're just so wrapped up in whatever it is nowadays.
I apologize for that. I do tend to get engrossed by work, and I did the same thing with school. It's a bad habit of mine, and I know I tend to shut people out that I care about, and that's rather unfortunate, and it's something I've always tried to work on.
I need to be set back in line sometimes.
That's all I really wanted to hear. I'm sorry about causing a huge mess. Just the only thing I could think of that would really get to you.
Well, I admire it, though. I mean, that just shows how much, you know, you want to hang out, and you're still my brother.
How about we sell this all, like, this weekend, we just hang out?
I got one even better for you. I got 2 tickets to the concert Saturday night. Why don't you and I go?
Awesome.
All right. It's going to be a killer concert. We'll have a great time. Tell you what, why don't you look up the bands we're going to go see? The Warped Tour at the amphitheater is going to be killer. Starts with the Deftones.
Nice.
I promise to work harder too, spend a little more time at home, chill out, you know, we'll do some more stuff together.
Thanks, bro.
No problem.
Pussies.
I think I might have something here. Come look.
Huh? Hold up.
Let's get out of this tough world.
I think I might have something.
Three, yeah, I was like, two, one, go.
I think I might have something here. Come look.
Huh? Hold up. All right, we're getting ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, action.
I know it.
It would have been much better if you had left. There you go. There you go.
He just left.
It's like an obstacle course trying to get out of here.
Follow through next time. Let's do that one. Welcome to 5 Seconds of Gary. Doop doo doo.
It's from.
We're idiots, man.
The tripod's in the middle. I was like, I just jumped over that, and I'm like...
What happened?
I don't know what you're doing here, but you can't park here.
No, it's going to take like 2 seconds. We're literally filling and pulling into the spot, and then that's it.
Okay.
All right.